Majesty, worship His Majesty. Unto Jesus be all glory, power, and praise. Majesty, kingdom, authority flows from His throne unto His horn. His anthem tonight, Lord Jesus, we set aside the balance of this evening to focus upon Your kingship and Your lordship. Yes, Lord, we acknowledge You as the sacrifice, the great sacrificial lamb. We thank You, Lord God, for the blood that You shed for us. We thank You, O Lord God, for the great mercies and blessings that you showered upon our lives. But tonight, Lord, we want to see You not as a lamb, but we want to worship You as that Lion of Judah, the King above all kings. Thank You. Thank You for Your presence. We bow before You. We acknowledge You. We honor You as King of kings and Lord of lords.
So
Majesty, worship His Majesty. Jesus, who died, is now glorified.
Among you.
Person next to you, just look at them. Don't say anything, just look at them. On the left and on the right. Now, do you know what you see? I'll tell you what you see. You see the victory of Jesus in that person that you're standing next to. Hallelujah. That's what you see. For all of us have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Satan had his hooks in us, but Jesus has conquered. Yes. Jesus told his disciples, he said, I've seen Satan fall like lightning. Amen. But we've seen him ascended. So he's lifted up and he has the victory. Amen.
Seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Amen. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Amen.
Here we go.
When I look to my right, I see Satan has fallen. When I look to my left, I see Satan has fallen. When I look to my front, I see Satan has fallen. When I look to my back, I see Satan has fallen. Hallelujah.
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 Oh, yeah. I have seen the victory of Jesus. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the victory of Jesus. Glory be to God. Amen.
Look with us now.
When I look to my right, I see Jesus has conquered. When I look to my left, I see Jesus has conquered. When I look to my front, I see Jesus has conquered. When I look to my back, I see Jesus has conquered.
Oh, hallelujah.
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 the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords.
Sing with us.
Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords. He's worthy.
In the presence of our King, there is joy forevermore.
Let us lift our voice and sing songs of glory, songs of honor, songs of praises unto our King.
Listen, listen. Now, Jesus our Lord, he came, first of all, he came as a baby in a manger. But you know what? He's coming back again. He's coming back again, not as a lamb, but as a lion. Not as a humble child, but as a conquering king. Amen. Amen, amen.
You know our king won't be riding on a donkey next time. Riding on a donkey next time. Some try to keep him wrapped up in a manger. Some try to keep him nailed up on a cross. Some try to keep him held down in that cold dark grave. But he's coming on a white horse. The King of Kings is coming with fire. He's gonna root it with a rod of iron. Oh, yes, he will. You better bow now, don't wait until it's finally too late. You better bow now, don't wait until it's finally too late. Some tried to keep him wrapped up in a manger. Some tried to keep him nailed up on a cross. Some tried to keep him held down in that cold, dark grave. But he's coming on a white horse. Yes, he is.
The King of Kings is coming.
with fire in his eyes. The King of Kings is coming. He's coming back to your world. He's gonna rule it with a rod of iron. Gonna take your place. You better praise him now, or the rocks are gonna take your place. This is why he's coming back without a warning. He's coming with wrath and force. He's coming with power and judgment. And he's coming on a white horse. Yes, he is
the King.
To your world. Hey, he's gonna rule it with a rod of iron.
The King of Kings is coming.
Better get ready. With
fire in his eyes. The King of Kings is coming.
He's coming back to your world. He's gonna rule it with a rod of iron. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Yes, the King is coming. The King is coming. And it's important that we be ready. He's coming back to your world. And have you prepared your world, your own little private world? Are you prepared? And are we prepared as a nation? As a nation, are we ready to see the return of our Lord? This nation was established on righteousness. And in many ways, we have exalted our rights above the one who makes us righteous. Jesus, the righteous King. He's coming back. America. America, return to love. Return to truth. Return to your King. Return to righteousness, America. Return to the truth you once believed. Return to righteousness, America. Return to love, return to truth, return to your King. Unborn child, return tomorrow.
dance of your children and return to living your life within your means. Stop writing laws inspired by lust and convenience. Return to the law that God has written in your heart. Stop the hate and violence in your nation and learn to love each other before you fall apart.
Return to righteousness, America. Return to the truth you once believed. Return to righteousness, America.
Return to love, return to truth.
Return to your king. Return to your king.
Pray for the leaders of your nation. Renew respect for their authority. This land was dedicated, a nation under God, and God has declared that Jesus is the King.
Return to righteousness, America. Return to the truth you once believed. Return to righteousness, America.
Some interesting things about a king earlier tonight, how he's not appointed or he's not voted in or voted out. Amen. And he's also the high priest. Our king is the supreme judge who can't be overruled. Amen.
Your word will never change.
nation. High priest and king, ruler of the nation, Lord of everything, in righteousness you reign.
Oh yes,
in righteousness you reign.
The Lord of lords,
in righteousness you reign.
Most high judge,
in righteousness you reign.
In heaven on high,
in righteousness you reign.
On the throne of my heart,
in righteousness you reign.
Just today, today, forever. Join us as we worship Him. We place you.
We place you.
We place you
on the highest place.
On the highest place.
For you,
for you
are the great high
priest.
We place you.
And worship at Yes, we worship you, Lord. We come before you. We worship and adore you. Hallelujah. God's righteousness revealed, the Son of God, the Son of Man, His kingdom come. Jesus, redemption sacrifice.
Glorified, now justified, His kingdom come, and His kingdom will know no end, and its glory shall know. This kingdom's power and authority, Jesus, God's righteousness revealed.
Jesus, expression of God's love, the grace of God, the word of God revealed to us. Jesus, God's holiness displayed, now glorified, now justified, His kingdom comes, and this kingdom will know no end, and its glory shall know no bounds, for the majesty and power of this kingdom's King has come, and this kingdom's reign, and this kingdom's rule, and this kingdom's power and authority.
Jesus,
God's righteousness revealed, and this kingdom
will know no end, and His glory shall know no bounds.
This kingdom's reign, and this kingdom's rule, and this kingdom's power and authority.
Jesus, God's righteousness revealed. Jesus,
God's righteousness. Jesus, God's righteousness revealed. We bow before him. We worship and we adore him. I bow my knee before your throne. I know my life is not my own. I offer up this song of praise to bring you pleasure, Lord. Oh Lord,
I seek the giver, not the gift. My heart's desire is to lift him high above.
Not my own, Lord, I offer up this song of praise to bring you pleasure, Lord.
I seek the giver, not the gift. My heart's desire is to lift you high above all earthly kings, to bring you pleasure, Lord. Hallelujah.
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 The King is returning, and we look forward to his return. And you might say, well, when is he coming back? Well, Jesus said, only the Father knows. And you might ask, well, how will we know when he is back? Well, this is what the Bible tells us. The sky shall unfold, preparing his entrance. The stars shall applaud him with thunders of praise, the sweet light in his eyes shall enhance those awaiting. Thank you. in the presence of our King. There is joy forever, forevermore. Let us lift our voice and sing songs of glory, songs of honor, songs of praises unto our King. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of Lords.
Hallelujah.
He's worthy.
King of kings and Lord of lords.